So you can see these guys are basically like little sea snails. They've got that spiral shell design there. They grow out, just spiraling out as they grow. The holes, they use those to breathe, lay eggs, and expel their waste. And as they get bigger, new holes will form and old ones will close up. So there's only going to be about 3 or 4 open holes.